Okay. I realized that the schedule for reading was a bit tight, right? So we're going to get just a little more time with Knight, okay? Wednesday we're doing a Socratic seminar because I want to sit down and discuss this.
My name is Amy Johns, and I'm currently the coordinator of instructional technology for Fayette County Public Schools, but I was the former director of the IT Academy at Bryan Station. I think the IT Academy is a very valuable program for our students in Fayette County. It gives our students a chance to get real-world experience related to the IT field, both in the classes that they take at the high school and in the work experiences that they have, especially with the internship program. So I think it's very valuable for our students.
Well, the IT program was, when it was originally conceived and built, was a part of a small learning community initiative in the district. As a matter of fact, it got some funding help from the district very early on as a small learning community. And that's really one of the biggest strengths of the IT Academy. It's hung on to that. All the students know each other and they all do things together, they go to classes together, and having a single leader who knows the students and is able to, plow the road for them, as it were, is really very important to the whole community concept. And that's really kind of why the director is such an important position.
The position of the IT director is really the most pivotal position at the Academy. That person is the one who keeps everything running and flowing. As a member of the advisory board now, I'm dependent on the director to make sure that the ideas that I bring to the table, she's the one that can really follow through on that information. She can create the opportunities for the students and really leverage the benefits that the board can come up with and put in place for students and really make this happen. So she is really the most important piece of the IT Academy puzzle.
In what way have you worked with the director position?
Well, it's funny because the current director was a student when I was teaching at Bryan Station High School many years ago. So she and I have had a personal relationship for a very long time. My current position on the board is the secretary, and I represent at least in part the interests and support of the technology office from the district. I'm actually retiring at the end of this year, but my role will continue on the board. I've already talked to the director about that, and so I will continue as secretary, and I will go to all the meetings, and I will work with community members and other board members on promoting the IT curriculum.
Well, I think Ms. Epley is awesome. That sums it up. The way she connects with the students in the IT program, and the way she connects with the teachers in the IT program. She really ties it together, and I think that's hard to duplicate, so we really need her in the program.
Well, Ms. O, she does a lot of reading activities, so she'll go into the community, she'll go to different middle schools and try to bring students to the IT Academy, and that really boosts our reputation and gets people interested in the IT Academy. She's also really nice, so she's really, really welcome. You can talk to her about anything. She's awesome for the students that are already in the IT Academy.
For me, the director has kind of just provided me with an outlet or somebody to kind of guide me a little more specifically. She's always there for me to come talk to and get help with either grades or a teacher or anything, even outside of school. If I need help with something personal, she's always there, and that's what she's really helping me with. But I know she's also helped with the actual IT Academy itself, providing field trips, getting iPads for us, all types of other opportunities. So, I mean, she helps us both in and outside the classroom.
This program is important because of the smaller student community that it provides for students. And in my opinion, and this is borne out by the outcomes that we experience with the Bryan Station Academy students, we actually experience the outcomes that we're trying to get to with test scores and all of the other things that other programs are trying to do by having smaller group interactions and having students who are trying to study the same things without having the emphasis on testing, but having the emphasis on students.
The IT Academy Director, as I've interacted with them over the past several years, both as a parent and as a member of the board, has clearly been the visionary for this program, has been the anchor to making sure that the overseeing of the program is consistent with the NAF regulations and the NAF expectations, so that we continue to raise the bar and the quality of our program to their expectations, as well as ensuring at the school level that the network of IT teachers at the school are getting the support that they need, and that the students are continuing to be engaged and supported and encouraged on a daily basis. I think that the director is the glue that binds the entire program and is really the reason that we've had the success that we've had this far and can envision, you know, a very positive future for the IT Academy at Bryan Station.